Hello everyone, my name is EquilibriumEST and this is my Tom Clancy's Division gameplay series, episode number 14.
EQ da teleporta!
I had a burst fire assault rifle that was quite stable and effective, even at long range. So I'm just now trying out this LMG. And as far as I'm concerned, the assault rifle is even better. Even though I have a massive amount of DPS on this LMG. But the number comes mainly from the reason that...
You assholes! You took the elevators, both of them.
No.
You didn't?
Lol.
Hello.
You called the elevator down the secret machine.
Yep.
Lol.
Hello!
Hello!
I should really switch to shotgun here.
Ground floor, more enemies.
Hello, sir! Hello, sir, would you require some additional ammunition?
Yeah, this level needs shotgun. I'm going for a flank.
Cycraft was jumping out from the window and dropped. Did you hurt your knee or something?
Who's shooting at me? Where are they?
Everywhere.
Ooh.
Fuck, take a grenade. Burn! Burn, motherfuckers! Burn!
That one was tougher than
no, no,
Mike,
no,
you can...
No.
You
don't
can
die! Don't die!
Who?
Oh, I thought EQ was dying. Oh, EQ was dying.
Well, I was dying.
But if you complete the wave, and you stand inside this green thingy, you will get auto-resurrected, I guess?
I'm not sure. I don't really know.
Auto-resurrected anyway.
I don't know, it happened with you somehow, I don't know why.
Maybe I have some skill or perk.
Could
or
be,
something.
Could be. Have you now read through your skill descriptions that you have assigned to yourself?
Yes, I read something and I also took the turret because the turret is like
OP.
Very good, very OP. Especially when you're doing solo.
Not only then, it's always OP. It's like either 3 guns or 6 guns. Well, it makes a difference.
Didn't we just do this mission?
So and the event center as well. We killed the bitch just before you, you know.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this.
Nice. Help,
you've gone crazy.
Now you're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me, I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up.
So you have upgraded your item score, I see.
I went to the underground.
Can't be right.
That's a cool place.
Videos showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not. No.
I don't like you anymore.
No. Okay. Let's
no,
just focus
I just
on
wanted
the job.
Better weapons.
It looks like
I
the
had
shade tech used to create that echo has been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them. If I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
I wanted to open up the last mission area as well. I had last safe lock still locked.
Ah, okay. Where is the underground anyway?
In the base.
In the base, really?
Yeah.
Everything is in the base.
Yes, even the survival mode is in the base, but I didn't try that one.
No respawn zone.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Oh yeah. This download is... Complete. Remember about how we did it last time?
How the hell? I'm on the other side of the door.
Agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
How can I get down, goddammit? Lol.
Confirm. Upload complete.
That's how we did it last time as well.
Yep.
Make a great sound. The rogue agent is here. Scarecrow? Wrong movie? What? Well, that was easy. The veteran enemies are harder than the scarecrow.
Bleeding.
That was that a seeker missile?
Something like that.
I saw my first one yesterday when I was in the... I was doing a mission in the hard mode. Oh my god, the sniper makes powerful shots. Clear the area? What? Oh, sniper's upstairs.
What's LMB?
What?
LMB is that the bad guys?
Yeah, the bad guys. Yeah.
This is the army something that something. I don't know what it means exactly.
God damn it.
But it means the army guys,
yeah. Be extra careful from now on, agent.
Oh, 2000 XP. Whoa. No, sorry, credits. 2000 credits.
Did I get any XP? Oh, no, never mind. I'm almost next level. I was like, why is the bar empty? Oh, no, it's almost completely full.
So, next closest encounter, mission, something?
We have done missions. He got like two levels with this event center mission where he killed this Afro-American bitch.
Nice. What are the next missions?
Why am I bleeding?
I'm also bleeding. What the fuck's going on? Ah, you bastard. So, safe house, fast travel there maybe?
Yeah, I have to run there. Then...
But yeah, if I'm there, you can fast travel on me.
Yeah, but then how are we gonna kill the bad guys on the way?
We can kill the bad guys on a mission, because that would yield us more XP.
Yeah, XP per minute is faster if we just fast travel and kill the mission guys.
Did you get some items from your match?
No, but I'm bleeding.
But can you fast travel on me?
No, I'm dead.
Why so? Is it...
I'm telling you, man. Cycroft is like, ooh, another piece of candy. Ooh, another piece of candy. Ooh, 8 enemies around me. I'm dead.
No, it's just like...
You were picking something up from the ground when all the enemies started shooting at you around you.
I wasn't!
What were they then? Oh, sorry. I thought you were picking something from the bag and you were like, not noticing what's happening.
No, I was throwing grenades at them because that's pretty much the only thing that, like, that I can do to affect them.
You just made a friend today.
Okay, come, teleport to me.
We're almost there.
Fine. I'm standing in front of the entrance.
Come into my life. Come, stay with me. No, this is copyright stuff again. God damn it.
Electronic parts discovered.
Oh my god. He's gonna get so much show guilt. Should we run towards him?
We might.
I mean, we could also teleport to him.
He doesn't seem to be coping well.
Oops, I tripped and I fell on my trigger. Sorry, guys.
Yeah, but
area of hostiles.
With 3 people in the squad, I can't
alert.
That easily one shot guys anymore.
Taking small arms fire! We must have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond! Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
That's how it's done! With the help of 2 guys who are practically gods.
Lol. Yeah, like I guess that's how it is done.
Oh, I'm level 18. Nice.
Remember we did recently?
Oh, I've one of my friends used to live in this neighborhood.
Really? Or...
Yeah.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
I went to a Thanksgiving dinner they hosted. You're all disoriented.
Warning,
since it's so little area of Manhattan in this game, is it like almost to the scale?
No.
It's still a lot smaller.
Let's put it this way, like, they took all the quarters and made everything, like, they scaled it down, so like, actually, the houses would be larger.
Okay.
Yes, they have the exact same houses, but the houses would be larger.
Okay.
And perhaps there would be a couple more houses. So they downscale it a little bit.
But it's like still noticeable enough.
Very secure.
Almost
still awesome.
Still awesome, yeah. Oh, already done. Remember, we died here a lot last time we were here.
A lot.
And it was one of the hardest open air missions. Oh. Sniper?
Crawling as fast as I can.
You again. It seems that Cycroft's like main position is on 4.
Maximum cover.
Yes, maximum cover and four wheel drive and stuff like that.
Yep.
I need to pick this thing up. Wherever that is.
You need to go inside the safe house to get all the map updates.
Yeah.
Thanks. I'm gonna be paying this forward.
And the entrance is here. You can follow the circles and stuff.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Yeah, Nero gets lost here all the time.
You guys are running so funny. We're like both missing a turn. Running into a file cabinet.
Ah! I can't take anything from here.
But because I teleported here and took it, you should now have it on map.
Ah, yeah, could be.
We can open up all the areas like that if you want. Or we can just do a mission. There's Warren Gate power plant. Well, they gave up and went home. Because word on the street is the doors are open. The inmates are loose. And they're pouring across the river into the city, even as we speak. Something's wrong with me. I'm not saying everybody in here is an axe murderer. Most of them are waiting for trial possession. Don't have it, you don't.
Next mission. Keep your doors locked. And if you see any of those Rikers people, steer clear of them. Wait, there's a gun here somewhere? Be smart. Oh no, somewhere. And the mission is mission.
The mission is mission. Oh my god.
My back is all fucked up. God damn it. I tried to buy this,
What? Oh, yeah. Hold on, I'm on the phone, playing up today.
Well, at least I only lost 40,000 credits.
Why are you destroying my turrets?
Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
You ain't from around here, so you probably don't know about the Iceman. Terrorized the neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran the dry cleaners. What is it, back? Killed some cops and attacked
whoops. Equilibrium don't die.
EQ, don't die. Don't die. Do that super thingy you do.
What the hell is the... Oh, for a second I saw that Cyclops is wearing a 9mm sidearm and is doing like...
We're hunting Kimi Räikkönen here.
Defused it!
sounded like it.
Is this the speed guy, right?
Yes.
That's a pretty big guy. Are they growing cannabis here?
I guess you can just run out.
Ooh, covered SRS. What? Covered SRS? It's a... I'm not sure what it is, goddammit. I think it's a marshmallow rifle.
Marshmallow rifle? What?
Yeah.
Yes, it's a marshmallow rifle.
Ooh, sweet.
Shoots little marshmallow men.
Wait a minute.
I think that's a bad guy.
Doesn't look too friendly.
It is.
Oh, one guy, one blue thing.
Nice. Remember the first time we were level 30 and we had like random opponent.
Yeah, several.
Purple one.
Let's worry about the living here.
We had several random opponents.
Out of the building and away from my generators. Be careful, they're temperamental old beasts.
Nero, god damn it! Okay, fine, I don't shoot. Well, if you are roped from the other side, we do double damage.
Yes, good point. Flanking really works. Wonderful. Suppressing and flanking works extremely well.
Yes, screw you!
Charge! No, wait.
Y'all hear this? Good. Cause I got something to say. Lorraine busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up. You wanna die in a cell?
Wait, there's a weapon?
Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? But me, I'm gonna take it all away from them. You all with me?
I'm actually thinking maybe I shouldn't be collecting these weapons right now, so that, like, if I play again at level 30, I'll get better weapons.
Yes and no. I'm mostly getting not useful stuff from those crates.
Well, even... why am I on fire?
Because Equilibrium Major requires assistance. He shot the gas pipe while he was standing next to it.
I was thinking that it was Nero standing next to it, sorry.
Okay, okay. By the way, I only have 900 extra LMG bullets.
Burn!
And I'm running out of those quite fast.
I have 1200 something.
I'm missing some percent of ammo on some equipment. I'm taking it.
I see enemies up and down.
Ooh, up. The enemy was behind the cover.
Hey, he fell down. May you all be at full health. Enemies.
Y'all still breathing? Oh shit, that's right, you can't die yet. Shoot with the good guys. Ones in the white hat. But this ain't your movie, cowboys. God show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. One big boom, and that's all she wrote. Whole city's going back to the Dark Ages. Because if we can't have it, nobody can.
Oh, enemies.
Oh, yeah, that's that place. Right, yes, yes, yes.
Ain't nothing out here but what you think of yourself. We took this, and we ain't giving it back. Because we're going to take it with a nice, big boom. You leave us be, and the weather stays nice and warm out there. And everybody dies in the dark.
Was this the guy where this annoying engineer guy game who used these machine guns everywhere?
Was it here?
I'm not sure. It was like when we were on this site. Like some tower kind of thing.
Yes, yes, yes. This is the same annoying place when there were so many opponents.
Something.
It's now Echo's turn. I will have to find the manual safety valve.
and open them up to release the pressure.
EQ. Now
would be
hello.
Good.
You wanna guess who's dead again?
It's coming.
Where are the fucking enemies even?
But was it? I don't remember it. Was it really going back mission? Like really? Didn't they have to hold position here? Oh yeah, upstairs was different. Sorry, my bad. I'm coming. Oh my god, I see at least two veteran enemies. At least you can get this daily mission done that needs veteran enemies killed.
What did I just say? Only so long the generators can deal with a pressure build. You need a power station and a chunk of side town wiped off the map.
Slide down the ladder.
Yes.
Operation Human Shield. Operation Human Shield.
Yes.
It looks like you don't like snipers.
I think so. It's funny, now I got a message that Nero has revived you.
Really?
I think it's now just like going like, yeah, he probably got revived it.
I think it was cute.
Probably. Well, I'm dead anyway, so.
So you found the enemies, in that case.
I can't wait to not be made out of paper.
No, no, you will always be out of paper, you know?
Yes, actually you will. But you will be killing this enemy so quickly that you won't bother. Is collapsing, I guess.
You have to use the valves, you know?
We don't really use the valves, no, we need to use the main valve.
Safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
No response on means something good, right?
It means it's coming to an end. also means I should work on not dying.
Just
yeah, I just
park the wall and okay, I'm trying to flank again. Let's see how that will that go. Downstairs now. That's how you shoot with a sniper rifle. From 2 meters away, point blank.
Anyone not in the control room, get your asses in here right now!
Beautifully.
Oh, it's Helen Keller.
Last time it was harder, for sure.
Generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded.
Level up. Level up.
I've got the power.
Yeah.
Looks like we're good.
I got an engineering team already.
I got a crate. I got a crate. Nothing left
for you to do. So
you take out the power for the whole city.
There's an echo here. Can you collect it also?
If our place in the city is not respected, because if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody's got a place.
Yeah, I will be waiting you.
At least this bitch is dead.
The bitch is dead?
Yeah, I accidentally said the N word. I have to remove it. God damn it. Not to promote racial violence and stuff. You know?
I opened the crate and I got my first gear sets. Nice!
What is gear sets?
Like
set items.
Ah. Like hot dreams.
That's
stay
cool.
A while.
My first gear items. Set items, sorry.
Okay, and right here, right now, it's time to end episode number 14 of my Tom Clancy's Division gameplay series. So thank you for watching me, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next game episode. Bye bye!